Hello everyone, welcome to Kiofi's Kitchen. Today I am unboxing Russell Hobbs 3-in-1 Deep Fill Snack Maker and Hitachi Sandwich Maker. This is the outer packaging of the Russell Hobbs Snack Maker and the description given one by one. Let's check out the inner packaging. This is a manual with the warranty card, and this is some discount voucher. This is Russell Hobbs Snack Maker. Its power consumption is around 760 watts, and these are 3 sets of removable and interchangeable plates for sandwich, waffle and grill. This is log of the snack maker, and this one is the third plate which is used for grilling. And these are the notches so we can interchange the plates. These are removable sandwich plates. It includes extra dip to add more ingredients. These are removable waffle plates, so you can prepare a yummy waffles to your kids. These two are indicator lights for power on and off and ready to use. This is the base of this snack maker, so you can store vertically for compact storage. Now it's the time to unbox Hitachi Sandwich Maker. This is the outer package of Hitachi Sandwich Maker, and let's see what's there inside. This is a manual with the warranty card. These are indicator lights for on and off. This is a log of Hitachi Sandwich Maker, and these are non-stick coated cooking plates for easy cleaning. These are attached ones. So this is the base of this sandwich maker and can be stored vertically for compact storage. I hope you guys like this unboxing video. If you didn't subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe it and please press the bell icon for future videos. Thank you.